dans quelques minutes. Encore 20 tours à faire.
Coming up to 20 laps remaining, it's Nick Bean leading the way for Italy. France in second. During that time, the Netherlands made the most of that little hiccup and moved into first. Now on track for Italy is Claudio Rinaldi in the...
Avec encore 13 tours à faire dans cette course. Les Italiens en tête, les Pays-Bas deuxième, les Français troisième.
Second is Rudy Cook for the Netherlands, followed by France. All three teams exchanged after a lap and a half, and the pace picking up now. Yuri Confortola blown away with 15 laps remaining. The other teams follow, and now we've got a race. Confortola passing off to Nick Bean, 15 laps to go.
And also in the affairs, the en feu dans ce relais, c'est Nicolas Bean qui va tenter d'amener son direction sur le premier rang de cette finale fait et qui sait peut-être sur le podium s'il y a trop d'action dans la finale à deuxième et les Néerlandais à troisième.
Italy still leading, France now in second and the Netherlands in third. Skating for Italy is Yuri Confortola. Good battle in second and third position between France and the Netherlands. Little slip here by the Netherlands skater allows France to get a little more room in between them. Still leading is Italy on track. Nick Bean with seven laps.